But 13 seats in eastern UP will be voting in the final phase of the election on the 19th. And one of the seats is Sonbhadra. It's just 100 kilometers from the Prime Minister's Lok Sabha seat, that's Varanasi. But it's among India's poorest and least developed places. In fact, for decades, many villages in the area have been grappling with the physical consequences of extra fluoride in the groundwater there. But it's an issue that hardly makes it to political campaigns. And villagers dealing with the problem say, there isn't much hope for them.
For two decades, all that the people in this remote corner of UP have demanded is an end to fluorosis, the cause of their deformed bones and teeth. The disease is caused by excessive fluoride in the groundwater. Activists say it is because of the contamination of groundwater by industries and power plants in the area. Now, these villagers plan to protest with their vote on Sunday.
हमन फॉर लाइट कह कह के हमन के चल जौने अपन तने फोटो खींच खींच के लेके चल जात बन कोई हमनी के कोई जुगाड़ नहीं खन देत जिए खाए खातिर हमनी कैसे जी हूं खाऊं कैसे चलूं.
This election, both Prime Minister Modi, whose Lok Sabha seat Varanasi is just 100 kilometers away, and Samajwadi Party chief Akhilesh Yadav held rallies in Sonbhadra, but both hardly spoke of the issue. At this rally, Mr. Modi spoke of nationalism, national security, nuclear tests, fighting terrorism, development, building infrastructure, but made no mention of fluorosis. Akhilesh Yadav made this brief mention of the water pollution here.
RO plant lag raha hai. Jitna kaam samajwadiyon ne kiya tha, aage nahi shuru kar paaye. Batao kaisi sarkar hai, जो पानी पीने का इंतजाम नहीं कर सकती है और बड़ी बड़ी बातें करती है. यही प्लान जो समाजवादियों ने दिया था, जितना काम उस समय हुआ उससे आगे काम नहीं हो पाया.
According to the Uttar Pradesh government, of Sonbhadra's 600 villages, 269 have excessive fluoride in the groundwater. For over 20 years, successive governments have failed to fix the problem. In 2000, Rohiniwa-Damar was the first village to be identified as having excessive fluoride. By then, 50-year-old Sumariya Devi already had deformities in her body. Now, her daughter has the same fate. The government says it has installed fluoride treatment plants in over 1,000 hand pumps in affected villages. But activists claim in most areas, these plants are defunct.
माटी की तरह हो गई, चलत है ये नहीं है शरीर, कोई सरकार सुनवाई नहीं खन करत, मदद कुछ मिलते नहीं है, कुछ सहारा है नहीं. बताइए, हमारा दो बीवी बच्चा इसी मर रहा है, खिला खिला बिन, पानी पानी बिन, दाना दाना बिन.
मोदी जी से बड़ी अथी उम्मीद रहे जब मैंने करिए सरकार बड़न, लेकिन हमनी के पूछत बाहन गरीबन के
तो कोई पूछा नहीं आप लोग को?
नहीं, कोई नहीं पूछा. बड़ी सोच ले रही जी मोदी जी कुछ करिए, हमन गरीब ही है, कहाँ कुछ करत बड़ा.
सोनभद्र हैज 10 कोल बेस्ड पावर प्लांट्स एंड मेनी सीमेंट एंड एल्युमिनियम फैक्ट्रीज. ऑल क्लेम देयर वेस्ट इज नॉट कंटामिनेटिंग द ग्राउंड वाटर फर्दर. लास्ट ईयर द नेशनल ग्रीन ट्राइब्यूनल सेड एनी इंडस्ट्री इन द एरिया दैट पोल्यूट्स द एयर और वाटर वुड बी शट. एन एनफोर्समेंट कमिटी वाज फॉर्मड, बट सो फार देयर हैज बीन नो एक्शन ऑन द ग्राउंड. With Prabhat Kumar in Sonbhadra, this is Alok Pandey, NDTV.